Hey guys, really quick before the video actually starts, I'm out in the field again, so I'm in the hotel and all I have is my laptop built-in microphone, unfortunately, so that's why it sounds crappy. But I just wanted to give you a quick heads up about this video and the next one. By the end of this one and basically the entirety of the next one, I am quite upset. And I don't want to do any spoilers or anything like that, but I'm basically sobbing my brains out by the end of this and basically the first half of the next one. So if you don't want to watch that, I don't blame you. Just don't watch it. It's fairly awkward for me to put up. I'm quite embarrassed by it in some ways, but at the same time, you know, we're all here to share in the experience and stuff, and this is how I experienced it, and this is what happened for me. So I edited it out. You're gonna notice it's kind of choppy in some places, especially in the next one, and that's because I'm editing out just the uninterrupted sobbing sessions, basically. And it got all, you know, it's gross and everything, and I was like, eh. So I took out what I took out. I left in what I was comfortable with, and even then, I probably left in a little more than I would have liked to. But that's what happened. That's how I experienced it, and so that's what's gonna be uploaded. But yeah. If you don't want to watch it, feel free to not. I don't blame you at all. But I just wanted to give you a little bit of a heads up on that in case anybody gets awkwarded out by that. So anyway, thanks. I'll see you in a second. Okay, hello everybody and welcome back to Dragon Age 2, where I've been just kind of messing with inventory and stuff. I got for myself, apparently I picked up a enchanted warplate or enchanted plate armor, which was supposed to be really good, but I like the way the Ascension looks better, so I'm gonna keep it. But I did put some stuff into junk, so we'll go sell. And I got some people's stuff up. I was gonna give this to Meryl, but I bring Anders out more, and he just needs to level up one more time. And he's not dead. Yeah, he's not quite halfway, but you know, we'll just wait for a bit. I could always get it back from her, so we'll give that to her for now. But got rid of a bunch of my stuff. Let's see. Okay, so there's three. You have three. You have two. You have three. And I like my armor. I cannot lie. Okay. What should we do now? What should we do? What should we do? Should we do Prime Suspect or... Let's do Prime Suspect. I'm intrigued. I am gonna save. Yeah. Whoa! Whoa. I'm like trying to not agree to do something stupid there or something. Prime Suspect. So we were gonna bring Aveline, Anders. I feel like this would be something maybe Fenris wouldn't mind, but we'll bring Varric. The thing is, I haven't heard Varric and Meryl talk in a long time, and that makes me sad, but yeah. This is fine. Okay. Oh, should we bring Isabella? Oh well, I'm gonna bring Varric. Varric is like your best friend. No wonder you can't romance him. They put quests in that just are like, hey, are you okay? Oh my gosh, she's wearing it! Or she's got the shield on! They're both looking at her like, why are you wearing an elven shield? And she's like, don't ask. This used to be... Oh, I think at night it's not really a talking area. But we'll probably run into those crazy ladies.
Are you? Where are you? Oh. So I need to turn back around and it's in... Is it in that one place? Oh, no, it's not. I could stop by my house. I could go poke Fenris. I haven't gotten anything from anybody regarding anything. You know what I mean? Dupuis. Hey, Fenris! You're right next to the Dupuis people! Oh, should I bring Fenris? I don't know. Oh, I thought I said the madman at the Blooming Rose. I haven't been to the Blooming Rose in a while. Maybe we should stop in and see how they are. Music got creepy. Demons! I need to remember to use my Reaver ability. When my health gets low. Aggravates me. Oh, a note. A thank you note. Whoa! Is that Anders or something?
Stop it up.
Are you hitting it, Abilene?
You'll have to be faster than
oh,
that.
Wow. Whoa, okay.
I don't think the guards raiding the estate met that particular reception.
Oh, well, I hope not, because I don't think they would have made it. Gascar, thank you kindly for your last shipment. It arrived in almost perfect condition. The requested payment is on its way. Please use the artifact with care. The creatures can be difficult to control, even for an experienced mage. A pleasure doing business, your friend.
What creatures are they talking about? The shades?
Good question. I mean, that's kind of what it seems like, but I don't think it is. I do not think it is that simple. Yeah, door. Okay, so this is a door that leads into a big open area. Same with that one. And this leads to an empty room. I like the idea of Hawk collecting raven feathers. We need to get out from behind the pillar!
For all of us.
It's okay. Oh, a reply from Starkhaven. Mr. Dupuis, this is in regards to your inquiry into missing mages. I would like to remind you that the duty of seeking out missing mages, if there were any to begin with, would follow the Templars of Starkhaven, not a minor nobleman from Kirkwall. I would also like to take the opportunity to remind you that the Circle of Magi, as a whole, does not welcome casual inquiries about the mages in its care. Thank you. First Enchanter Radic.
Why would Gasgard be inquiring about escaped mages from Starkhaven?
Because he had a family member? He probably had a son or a daughter that was a mage in Starkhaven. And is hoping they are dead or alive, depending on the kind of person he is. Is that the only... Nope, we've got two, so we're going this one. Oh, Rune of Striking. Files of... Are these phylacteries?
Blood magic.
Ah.
Someone's been naughty.
So not phylacteries, just blood magic. Are you sure? Meredith's apology. Monsieur Dupuis, please accept my humble apologies for recent events. The Templar Emmerich has been reprimanded for his wrongful accusations and for arousing suspicion within the city guard that led to the raid on your estate. I will see that he is restrained in future. Sincerely yours, Knight Commander Meredith.
An apology from Kirkwall's Iron Lady? That must have been a first.
Hmm. That door isn't supposed to exist. This is the one that will further our goals, I think. Okay, what a nice place. Nice little loot. Oh, chest of clothes.
Why is he keeping these things around? I thought Gascard lived alone.
Perhaps these belong to a family member.
Chest of clothes? Like, what? Why are we suspicious about a chest of clothes? Can a man not keep his clothes in a chest?
Help me, please! He's gone mad!
You sound like a man.
You're not him.
Who?
Shit, I know what this looks like, but I didn't hurt her.
So the wild-eyed hysteria is just for show, then?
You don't understand. Someone is after her. I had to keep her safe. I don't know why you're here, but there's a killer out there, and I think he's playing us both. Just let me explain.
Okay.
All right. We'll see if you can talk yourself out of this.
20 silver if he says it wasn't me, it was the one-armed man.
Several years ago, my sister was murdered. The bastard's now in Kirkwall, killing again. The same way he killed my sister. It starts with a bouquet of white lilies.
The lilies!
He sends them to each new victim. Alessa was going to be next. I took her, so he'd have to come to me. I was finally going to face my sister's killer, but then you showed up.
Who is she?
He's lying. He hurt me.
I've explained this. I need your blood to track you down. If he took you, it was for your protection.
Let go of me!
She'll go straight to the city guard. They'll ruin everything.
Can't you just tell the city guard what you told me? Yes, can't you?
Yoo-hoo-hoo!
Why? I don't want him arrested. This isn't about justice. I need to be the one to bleed him dry.
Selfish little shit. How many of you risked by keeping this to yourself?
Ah...
I could report you to the Templars for blood magic.
Yes, I've used blood magic and lyrium to augment my powers. I'm not proud of what I've done, but I had to. He took my sister from me.
Who killed your sister?
A powerful and experienced blood mage. I believe he uses the women for some ritual.
Whoa!
His victims are attractive, healthy women with few social ties.
Oh, well, boy, howdy.
Emmerich was certain you were the killer.
Is this Dupuis?
Of course he was. But I was trying to find the killer just like him. Our paths crossed and he just assumed I was the murderer.
You really did make yourself a target, though. Kidnapping people and all.
I suppose that's fair.
I don't see any reason to kill him.
Time for you to vanish. Every man for himself.
I'm headed to Darktown. If you learn anything new about the killer, find me there. I have a score to settle with him.
Okay. Well, that was a bit informal. Why were there shades and stuff, though? Ooh, was that a bad idea? That was probably a bad idea. Unless he put those shades up because he thought the guy was coming. And he did it to try to wear him down. I guess we could. That would make sense. I don't think I could ask him about that, but. See, I know I can't bring Fenris with me because he would have totally disapproved of that. It's okay, when I'm romancing him later, I'll be rival with him and it'll be way easier. Oh, yes, I can go talk to Emmerich about it. I'll just bring him out all the time and be like, freaking, I don't care. You're gonna love me anyways. Aveline, what do you think, Aveline?
Blondie, sunshine, Daisy, Veiny. What am I?
Beg your pardon?
You don't call anyone by name except for me. Where's my nickname?
That's not true. There's Hawk and Bianca.
Hawk is a family name, and Bianca is a crossbow. Don't change the subject.
Haven't thought of a good one yet. What do you think of Red?
Too common.
Well, when you think of one, let me know.
Moira?
Aren't you Hawk? Emmerich left not long ago.
No, I
he
didn't!
He said he'd arranged to meet tonight.
I didn't!
Did I tell him that? I must have completely forgotten. Don't you remember sending this message? I didn't send this. You didn't? Strange.
That's not a good sign.
No, it's not.
Well, I don't know. Emmerich's been acting strangely for months. It's probably just a misunderstanding.
Uh-oh! Oh, Harbor Master's assistant, what do you want?
The Harbor Master's office filled the order.
These
I just need a destination.
Well,
where are we sending it?
The Viscount will not store raw lyrium in the keep.
Then where do I put it? I can't just
let me talk to you!
Lyrium
delivery
the
order. What?
That's your problem.
Flaming bureaucrat.
Oh, wait, I'm was it... Written on this scroll are orders to move and impound a shipment of raw lyrium. Everything is filled out except who to send it to. This continues it. Write in Conrad's name? Okay.
I can't keep the lyrium.
Why aren't the Templars buying it? What's over here? Oh.
Message for you.
About bloody time. We'll deliver the cargo soon as we've unloaded the Antivan Queen.
How to frame... Okay, right, that's part of that one. Okay. Okay, so there's a variety of, now there's more, I thought, I was like, oh, are we done now? Because it was just the one, but turns out that's not. You got it, because I thought they said that they needed more than just his testimony. Okay. Yeah, the party venture forth. How to frame a Templar. Oh, shoot. Yep! There's gonna be a fight. There's a fight. Emmerich got lured down. Did I let a blood mage go? Wait, what? Okay. Oh boy, who is that? Is that... It's not Emmerich. I don't think it's Emmerich.
Get back!
It might be Emmerich though, but I don't know. I think it is. Oh no! I killed him! I let the killer get away!
Go down!
Shoot. Oh, fire demon. Hey. What's up? Can't do that. Okay. Ow. Come back here, lady. Okay.
I'll deal with this.
Oh my gosh, it did. Oh my gosh, they're everywhere.
Mage sent that thing here to kill him. Why would anyone? Oh, Maker. The murders. Emmerich was right. He was getting too close. He suspected a man named Gaskard Dupuis. Did he do this? I can't be certain of anything. Gaskard may have tricked me. Then we need to find him. Do you know where he is?
Oh, I can lie. I don't know. Should I get the Templars involved? It was one of their own.
He said he was going to Darktown. Darktown's a big place, but we'll find him. He's an apostate, and Meredith will want him hunted down.
Well, shoot.
I will speak to the city guard about this. Gaskard Dupuis will not escape.
My men will cooperate however they can. Tell them I command it.
Thank you, Captain.
It's completed? Well, what? Oh no! What's going on in my house? Hold up. Hold on a second. Could I have done that differently? I don't know. I'm gonna keep it for now. But let's freaking say it before I go to my house. Oh my gosh. What's going on in my house? I'm panicking. That's not the way out. Where's the way out? You have to constantly check your journal. It doesn't, like, pop up with everything all the time, you know? Ah! All that remains what? Is Bethany back? Oh my gosh, I hope it's Bethany. And I hope, but I'm like, if it is, I'm really nervous.
Enchantment.
Oh, hi.
No, Leandra. Leandra.
Shouting won't make him understand you better, you know.
There you are.
I'm not
Where's
Leandra.
Where's your mother? Is she feeling all right?
I'm sure she's all right. Why are you so upset?
Your mother didn't show up for our weekly visit. Is she ill? She is here, isn't she?
No, Gamlin. We haven't seen her all day.
Where could she be?
With her suitor, perhaps?
Suitor?
What?
Leandra never mentioned a suitor.
Well, those lilies are out this morning.
No!
White lilies. I know something
no!
about
them.
Don't just leave me waiting. What is it?
There's a killer in Kirkwall who sends his victims white lilies before he takes them. He's murdered several women already.
If this is because of that, I am starting
You're
over!
Wrong. Leandra is fine.
Aveline will get the city guard to keep an eye out. Don't worry, Uncle.
All right. That girl will know what to do. Maybe Leandra took another path to my house. I could have just missed her. I'm going back to Lowtown.
You should help Gamlin look for your mother. You might be able to track her more easily once night falls and the streets empty out. All right. The boy and I will stay here in case she returns. Welcome home, Miss Anne.
Puppy.
Messages never come while you're home.
Uh-huh. Hulk, I found a lead on our cargo thefts and I have an urgent need of your expertise. Please meet me at Hidehouse. What? Oh. Oh, right. Whatever. Where's my mom? I will replay that. I will go back and I will replay whatever I have to. I am not about... Aveline, you get to come. And Varric. Where is my mom? I'm not joking, guys. Like, I let the Bethany thing stand, but that's because she didn't die. I will restart if I have to.
Wait. You say you saw Leandra?
I did. What of it?
Blue dress, gray hair. Her cloak was brown, I think. She holds it closed.
Gamlin does care.
Brooch, silver with garnets.
I told you already. I saw her.
He's got a black eye.
Did you see where she went?
What do I get for telling you?
Here's a few silver. Buy yourself some food and new shoes.
That's real silver, that is. I'm your man, through
and
through.
Anything to find my mom quicker.
That lady was here. She looked like she was going to take the bridge to Hightown. But then a man came up to her. He stumbled and fell over right at her feet like he was dead. His hands were all bloody, like he'd been in a fight. The lady shook him, and I think he said, "Help." She got him to his feet, and he was wobbly. It was funny. Anyway, they left, and that's all I saw.
What did the man look like?
He was a man. Huh. He had hair and a nose.
Oh, good.
And nice clothes. But they were all stained from the blood.
I never thought I'd curse my mother's kind-heartedness.
You could be wrong about all of this. Maybe the flowers don't mean anything.
The man left some blood. Where he fell over. You could follow it.
Meryl!
Why don't you do what the boy says? I'm going to go home in case Leandra shows up.
Never thought I'd say this, but Gamlin's right. My men can look for Leandra while we check the blood. Any lead helps.
Yes!
This blood is fresh. If we hurry, there might be a trail we can follow.
Ah! Do I have to keep...
There's another.
You know who I don't want to meet in a low town?
Okay. Blood. I poked it.
More blood. I'm on the right path.
She sounds so worried! Hey, prostitute, you see anything?
Where is he taking her?
Oh my gosh, I'm freaking out!
There.
Where?
I hope I'm not too
Where?
Late.
Where? Blood, 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 blood.
There.
The foundry!
They must have gone inside.
The foundry! I hope Aveline men better help. It's better help to have Aveline with us. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Do not. Man, I will rip you apart. I will
you
tear your soul out.
Haven't you?
My mother has been through too much to have to deal with this crap.
This is where you found the human remains all those years ago. We should have known there was something else here.
Foundries are never nice places.
Mother must be here somewhere. We need to look around.
No. Trail blood.
More blood.
Blood.
We are here somewhere.
Hawk is freaking out, and I'm freaking out, and I don't know what to do. Blood. Down here?
To conceal the door to his hideout.
This wasn't here before. Mother must be down there. With him.
Nope. Oh my god! How could this happen? I need to get her bodyguards. Freaking, she's a noble woman. She should not just be wandering around.
Let's do this.
Where is she? A barrier. I can't get past. Faster. Bones. I see bones over there. Uh, Hug is trying to do is protect her mom. She's just, that's all she's got left. She couldn't protect her sister. Couldn't protect her brother. It's the woman. The one that he was trying to track.
Mother!
No. It's not mother.
Alessa.
I don't know whether to cherish every moment I am with you.
Where? There. Blood? I don't... Scribble note. Used quicklime to preserve her feet. Unsure whether the texture of the skin is to my liking. Are we making a Frankenstein here? I feel like this is really creepy. Come on.
Ooh, make us breath that smell.
Shoot! Scribbled note. Marin is a pretty name. I saw her hands, long with under fingers, fair skin, the hands of a lifelong scholar. Oh, to lock my own clumsy fingers in hers again. Rubble. Oh. Was it the
Mother's
rubble or?
It. This isn't a good sign.
In the rubble? No. What? Where? Oh, it was just there. Okay. Where? This guy's got like a house or something? Come on. Show yourself. Don't have time. Come on, corpse. Got no time for you. Oh, God, I see you. Oh, he died fast. This guy is summoning a crap ton of demons. Where is she?
What is this?
Uh-oh.
That woman in the portrait looks like Leandra, doesn't she?
A shrine dedicated to a wife? A sister?
I need to find her. Now.
I'm panicking! Panic. I need to pick up stuff! Can Varric do complex chests? Yes. Okay. A shrine, huh? Okay, it is a shrine. It's got that kind of a Japanese-y shrine looking to it. Is there any notes or anything? What was that? There was... My dear friend, I obtained the books you requested. I'll leave them at our usual hiding spot. Please collect them as soon as possible. I hate to see them in the wrong hands. Your last letter was fascinating. You have proved me wrong once again by doing the impossible. I shouldn't have doubted your resolve, and I hope you will keep me appraised for the progress. Your friend and colleague... Oh. What does this mean? Note. Book.
Books on necromancy. The Templars will want to confiscate those.
What a surprise.
Why would he have these?
Shut up, Anders! Planning? Today's our anniversary. I had hoped to complete my work before now, but one piece is missing. I'm so sorry, love. Please wait a little longer. I haven't forgotten my promise. When I see it, I'll know. I would know that phase anywhere! No! You creep! Is this the way to go? Yes, it is. Ah! He's trying to bring someone back from the dead. A Mel family shield? What? What's he got the Mel family shield in here for? Where is she? Who is that? That's not the guy.
I was wondering when you'd show up. Leandra was so sure you'd come for her.
Mother always knew me best.
Yes. And she spoke
I'm gonna
so fondly
kill. I'm gonna start right over. I'm starting right over!
Gentle woman.
We shouldn't have sent the Templars after that guy! Purpose. We shouldn't have sent him after
Your
that guy!
Chosen because she was special. And now,
no.
She is part of something
no. No! No!
Greta. You're crazy. I get it. Where's my mother?
I have done the impossible.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. She burbled!
And lived. Do you know what the strongest force in the universe is? Love. I pieced her together from memory. I found her eyes, her skin, her delicate fingers, and at last, her face. Oh, this beautiful face. I've searched far and wide to find you again, beloved. And no force on this earth will part us.
I won't! Nope. No. Mm-mm. No. No. Nope. No. I refuse! Did you see that? Did you see what he did to her? He... She didn't deserve that! Nobody does! There's no... No! 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 I'm not letting it stand. Something. They couldn't just, I don't know, even Carver's death was a mercy compared to this. I don't wanna fucking play anymore.